ladies and gentlemen, Megan Mullally.
The part I play on Will and Grace. Yeah, Karen is such a crazy character, and I really love playing her. But I think tonight you're gonna see a whole other side of Megan Mullally, okay? Yeah. The one that's not always surrounded by gay men. I am so much more than that.
She's so much more than that.
All male chorus. I got the guts, I got the stuff. I can sing and I can dance.
Well, is that enough?
Hey, I can croon and do soft shoe. Watch me go, fella.
Is that all you can do?
I can wail and I can prance.
So what you're saying is you just sing and dance.
Just sing and dance. Oh, okay, get up here. Come on, come on, come on. What about a little something like this? I call this dance move the Frosty Sausage. Frosty Sausage. Yeah? And I call this little gem the Sugarfoot to China. Oh, yeah, okay. That's what I'm saying. Yeah, uh-huh. And I call this old chestnut jiggle number 53. Oh, yeah, ooh. Check it out.
Not feeling it. What else you got?
Well, fellas, I guess I'm gonna have to give it to you straight.
Please don't give it to us straight.
Too late. I can knit like a mother.
But can you crochet?
I can full finish a dance.
And so did class A.
I can marry any man I want.
So can we, as long as it's in the state.
It is her, that girl from her favorite show.
You are so fantastic.
That's what I've been trying to tell you.
And she don't mind confessing.
My boobs are much bigger than Deborah Messing.
And just let her say it.
When I'm in doubt, I just stone cold gay it.
And don't mind her sharing.
Forget Will and Grace, call it Jack and Karen. Stuttered.